So far as farmers' protest is concerned, it is farmers of our country demonstrating against the policy of the government. Now, so far as the government is concerned, it must respond. It's got nothing to do with if foreigners are interested, taking interest, yes. Bharat Mannik, Bharat Vasi Mannik ka matlab ye hai, I may refer to the Vedas, Vasudeva Kutumbakam, the whole of humankind is one family, that's our philosophy. So if some people are concerned with what is happening in farmers, very well, very nice, but so far as we are concerned, the responsibilities are our own. As Indians, we've written a statement recently from former civil servants, and we've given that statement. I stand by that statement. The government now, because the situation has become what it is, the government should now withdraw these bills, talk to the farmers, and come up with fresh bills after consultation with the concerned
people.
There's such a lot of argument about that. There's no point in my saying so. On the 26th January, the tractors rally was 90% peaceful. Now, why this happened in the Red Fort and in the IPO crossing, that has to be examined. And there should be, it would be a good idea for government appointed a court of inquiry. As I said, we are all part of the same human race. If they feel something, they should say so. It is for the government to explain it to them. Not that the government should say, now keep quiet, it's not your business. If somebody is raising a question regarding our country, we have a whole foreign service which is supposed to deal with that. What are they doing? Not to deny it, but to go and meet those people and convince them. We've got representation in San Francisco, everywhere. They should go and meet the people and say, now what is your doubt? They just